Right now we're going to show two different variations to set up to a drag. Alright? First one is when your partner, when your opponent puts his hand on your shoulder like this, you just want to sweep and catch at the same time. So you sweep and catch, and then you're going to pull and penetrate down to your shot,
come up,
and finish. Okay? So it comes up, sweep, penetrate, and then finish.
Real easy, guys. He's removing a hand and he's replacing it with the foot with his drag. So just remember, remove a hand, replace it with the foot, and take your shot. You have to penetrate it. You're never going to score there. Most kids are going to be smart enough to circle away. If you don't step inside to capitalize, you're never going to score on it. So remove a hand, replace it with the foot.
Next one is when your opponent grabs your wrist. You just come across and pull. Make sure you get the penetration on both of these. That's the key. You want to get inside. Like you said, replace your hand with your foot. So you just come across.